Several weeks had passed when, by the light of that same star,